You know, I've never been a candidate. I'm not a bull in a china shop. But the most important thing that I've done, I think, is train the grassroots. The Minnesota Excellence in Public Service Series is a program that was set up in Minnesota by me. I founded it in 2006. The reason is to train conservative women to feel more confident in running for public office. We've had huge successes. There's been 3 graduating classes, and of those 3 graduating classes, 8 of the women have been elected to public office. 2 serve on appointed committees, and 3 were successful campaign managers. The RNC is a business, and I believe that the expertise I have can really help get Minnesota recognized by the RNC. The other concern I have is really understanding what's going on at the Minnesota GOP, being on the executive committee and breaking some of that open. I'm not afraid to call the emperor with no clothes, but I'm also not demanding and deliberate. I think we all have to work together to understand why we need to open that conversation and what we can possibly gain from it. That part I can provide, that and the strategy for how to win more elections in Minnesota. I'm Mary Igo. I want to be your national committee woman. I'm asking for your vote on April 16th at the state central meeting in Minneapolis.